between worlds. As Gels had advised.
Fucking, I don't know what the hell just happened. Like, not only did it freaking freeze my... Like, this is the second time it happened today. It not only froze my game, but... Like, I was unable to do anything. I had to log out of my profile because any kind of setting that I went up would just be unable to show. I couldn't close down the game manually or anything.
Let's go.
I hate when that shit happens. Oh well. Enough of that shit. Let's get going. Let's try not
what
to.
What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in for that. It looked disgusting, but...
Okay, I just need to get that fucking siren down. Down for a second and then something happened. Fucking get that siren. Don't allow it to get out again. Good.
Drowning for protecting her.
I hope you don't count to muck about this carrier now. We came here for a reason.
Yeah, see, all I really needed to do was kill that fucking siren. As the drowning just kept respawning.
Magic. A place of power.
Oh yeah, I saw that. Definitely one down. Definitely one there. Ooh, that's for eating? That's really nice. Let's have a quick look at it. Wait, that didn't really seem to do anything. Yeah. Wait, what the hell has just happened to these two branches? I think I might just have traded them off for that. Didn't I get a 7% one? What the hell happened to all that? Oh well. I see, that should make a big deal. Wow. That's an insane boost.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs? I'll fix them right away.
How is her eyesight going? I mean, is he still just perceiving the world through magic?
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think.
Oh.
There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
Ah, another column. Well, I hope that she laid a little bit in there. Let's try it. Okay, fuck you. Okay, the Igni is in no way efficient against golems. That's stupid. Me being stupid. Let's add some. Add some healing.
Oh.
Come on, Philippa. Do something. Get in that corner, you bastard. Oh. Come on.
Witcher.
What are you talking about? What do you want from me?
I sick.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearman, the elven legend. You literally read nothing.
Really? I read many things. I just don't read everything.
There you are. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
You'll get to work with the Emperor. Not excited?
No. I mean, yes, of course I am. Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a short leash?
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight into it.
You ought to talk to Yennefer. Painfully clear there's unfinished business there.
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in matters of the Lodge this time.
You don't trust her. So once the hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Redania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zoogle's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward.
Yes. I already know these things.
Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
I have!
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Yeah, Gil does have his own heart. I mean, I can lead him on the path that I wish him to go. But he was still speak his mind. And sometimes...
There's something here. Feel it?
No, my medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Arahan Luma! The sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Oh my god.
Witcher.
I really like you. Boing. Boing. Probably taking the bridge. Oh, no, don't do that. Fucking hell. Come on. Okay. Oh my god, what the heck? What are you on for me? Do I like have to climb it somehow? Okay, that worked. Wait, what? What's here? A fucking ghost? Huh? That totally sounded like one of the wild hunts. Why does it say a fucking ghost? Whatever. Hate these fucking. Fucking hell. Okay, wait. I wanted to go there. Let me just use it once more. Then it goes here. Then it loses its purpose. There's a question mark around here. Oh my god, I took so much fall damage. What the hell? Come on. What's up with that question mark? I might just be on the map. Is it supposed to go up there, or what the hell is it supposed to do? That one is going up to that bubble. I mean, that might just be... Oh god. What lights that up? Fucking hell. Not good at these puzzles. Let's try the other one. Guess it doesn't look right. Hmm. I don't understand this one at all. Fucking hell, how do I get up there? Maybe I shouldn't be trying to make sense of it and just activate them all. Well, how the hell do I get out there? God fucking damn it, really? Piece of shit. Well, I can't seem to get up there. So that kind of doesn't leave me with much option. Damn it, not again. Good girl. What the hell just happened there? Oh yeah. Fucking hell, do it already. Yes. Okay, so now I set those up, and that did what? And there's still this one that I can't seem to reach, for whatever reason. Has to be a way to get up there. Seem to be. Oh god. I'm not good at these kind of puzzles. Especially when I can't get to access the right points everywhere. Which one was it that I couldn't access? Yeah, it's this one. I can't seem. What the fuck? Philippa, you goddamn bastard. Help me with this shit. Where are you actually? Did she just go away? This is where we came, right? I need to see from the right angle to make some sense of this. I mean, this does not seem right. Okay, so let's change up the angle of this. This does not seem right either. Like, how do I... I can only move two of them, then it should be simple. Unless, of course, I'm totally missing the possibility that I can access the other one, but let's just try that. Okay. That seemed to make a perfect triangle. Only that it now goes here. It doesn't seem to activate anything, so... if that... let me just meditate for a while. Okay, let's have a look at it. Can I... I mean, this one doesn't connect. This one connects, and this one connects, but this one does not. This is the one I can actually access, so... the bollocks. Actually, wait a minute, this is way here. And it's actually drawing away there, so... has to be a way. Why didn't I see that before? Maybe I needed to do something. Fucking hell. What the hell are you? Ah, god, why did I... that's not even the one I wanted on, so... bollocks to all that. Come on. What the hell? Come on. Two fucking little room. Oh my god. It's fucking strong. Let's get some other stuff going. That didn't seem to do anything. Let me just see. Okay, this one connects them all. But how the hell? Like, this one won't connect it. There's something wrong here. Damn it, I hate having to travel between these destinations. Because obviously something is wrong, otherwise the shit would work. But it looks like it works, even though it doesn't. Okay. So now, it's clearly this one that doesn't work. Why does it point me to this one? It says that this one is incorrect. But on the other side, it's also incorrect, so what the hell does it want from me? Don't really understand what it is that it wants from me. It might just be really simple and I'm just an idiot. It's just lovely.
Found it.
Okay. That sure as hell makes sense. Because reasons. Process of elimination. One second, be right back. Here's the stone.
At last.
send it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We have a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
Wouldn't worry. Emperor's got plans for you, I'm sure.
Stop playing the jester and listen to me carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
Maybe.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable. And I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly. And it would give the wrong impression.
Well, I don't know
Any
about
other
that.
Words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I can find my own way back.
Where the hell is the way out? No, I don't know about that. To be honest, I don't know. Philippa is a very strong mage, a very terrifying enemy. I don't think that Yennefer will give up a position with the Emperor easy, but Ciri might be a reason.
Braves.
What the hell are you doing? Fucking high level ghost, man. God. Fucking right, didn't I jump? You know what, can I just escape from this place without dealing with you? I don't think I can. What the hell is this even? God damn it. Maybe I've become strong. What's really problematic when there's these units that cannot be burned. I can barely see what kind of weapon they're using given the nature of their existence. It is kind of important to know their weapon, as that really has an influence to attacking speed and blocking. Fucking hell. Okay. What the hell is this big room? boots. So this was mean where I needed to go. Come on, man, where the fuck is the exit? Barely anything. No, don't think you are. No, okay. So I have that stupid gem. Now, is this the way out? You know what? I should just do this. That way I at least know the general direction of where I need to go. Fucking hell. What the hell is that? Wow! That just went fine. Holy crap. Nice. I gotta keep that one in mind. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? He's telling me I'm leaving. Oh my god! Fucking hell. Finally. Found the way out. Okay. Well, this place seems a little bit foggy. Should still keep my eyes peeled. Oh god. Now, oh, I see people. Now there's a lot of noises going on around here. Is that the ship? Yes it is. I need to be bloody careful. Oh. Okay, let's make a safe point right here. This time I actually do want to sneak in. Because... well, we don't want to get on Nilfgaard's bad side. That is someone I definitely do not want to. Okay. How do I even climb a board? Like, seriously? Wait, I don't even know what ship it is. Is it this one? Seems like this one. But yeah, how the hell do I even climb aboard it? I mean, I could actually, you know... I don't know if I can dive under it. I can. Okay, it seems like that area there being covered, so I should probably get
it. It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Wait a minute. Did he actually see me? Yeah, I didn't really want to sneak in if I could talk to the guy. But they did see me, right?
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
We are at war, if you've not noticed.
I've noticed. I can see the smoke from burning huts miles away.
What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
No. Nor must I.
God damn it, he's hiding something.
Time I was on my way.
Oh, Yennefer,
at last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla, been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ardskellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. Away.
It's a lot fucking quicker. I mean, even if I were Geralt, really despise teleports, I would still take them. For convenience. Time is of the essence right now.
Truth. Where's Yennefer? She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
I don't doubt it.
Have I gone up level? I feel like I have. No. God damn it.
Yes, Geralt?
Okay, there's absolutely,
so long,
absolutely nothing I could talk to her about. What about you?
Yes, Geralt?
Looking good.
You look good.
For a captive of Emir, is that what you mean?
Seems like he's shown you surprising leniency. No interrogations, no torture. Or did you just tell him everything he wanted to know?
If I'd told him everything, he'd hardly still need me alive, wouldn't you say? Anyway, we shan't speak of it. I and what concerns me have not been a concern of yours for some time now.
Okay.
So long.
not very grateful for the fact that she just got out of fucking prison.
I never doubted you.
Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of
I traveled through time, space.
Ah, okay, I have heard that one.
I still do.
It's just so what? Blah 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 blah. I thought it was something that was a little bit different, but nope.
You're just obsessed with her.
I'm obsessed.
Ah, he just, his feelings are so concealed.
Yes, Geralt.
Well, maybe he doesn't even feel the way that humans do. Oh, I don't kind of want to say that.
Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you... I doubt he'll think the elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Eredin will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I...
The Sunstone was the easiest to find.
Do you want to be honest? I kind of want to be honest with the guy, also just to hear his response. But I don't know how he will respond with. Maybe he will trust me less. You know what?
Went by your laboratory.
I trust you did not make a mess.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood. In whomever's veins it courses.
Oh, I like this guy so much. Like, he's such an interesting character. Well, I do actually believe him because, like, a lesser intelligent person might be offended about this whole situation, but this guy has lived for fucking centuries, and he has no reason to do any of these kind of things. He has an objective and he goes for it. It's kind of weird, in a sense. No, I do believe him. Well, I kind of want to hear this.
Ran into someone at your lab.
Did you know?
A she-elf. Claimed you hate Ciri. So how's that fit you trying to protect her, whatever the cost?
Not at all. You don't really expect me to confess my feelings to you.
God damn it. I wanted to hear his feeling. I also wanted to say that I believed him. Yeah, well.
So long.
Oh, I love how indifferent he is to everything.
Geralt.
Well, that did not do anything.
Thanks, Yen.
Stop saying thanks for nothing.
Yes, Geralt?
I kind of knew he would be like that.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never...
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
Well, I'm ready.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Mm-hmm. Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Like, really? We are on a boat and you somehow...
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthier answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Noggle Fair.
Wild guess. Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
I don't know. I've been very aggressive, and considering how strong she is, I kind of want to have her on the battlefield.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Tyrell recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Tyrell, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
No.
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
What the hell was going on with that guy over there?
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive. Speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
I can't remember. Did I sleep? I'm coming over in a second.
Could probably use a few potions.
Just don't.
I won't delay. It actually looks like I already had the potions, so. Fuck that. Can I?
So, Geralt.
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's get these best.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
He conceals his emotions so well, but he's not emotionless. That shrine again. Shrine.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. Enverilith Serenad, Ada Ice Flame, I lay.
Shit's gonna get real now. But that white forest is fucking terrifying. Like, we really need to counter that. Because otherwise, any approach of the Wild Hunt is gonna be ineffective. Let's just say that. Break a sword? Why would you do that? On a little faster than you think.
Follow me. The Noble Fair must be nearby.
He does not look thrilled. And I love that I get to meet these Nymph Guardians. They will serve as nice decoys, but they will surely not kill a thing. And he might actually.
Silence. It's completely still.
It's a trap. We must flee now.
Not this time.
No, Tia. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly.
Look, he looked sad there for a moment. Very sad. Almost in a sense of worry. Oh, time to be badass with Siri. What the hell? So now she's not only... Holy crap! Are you kidding me? Wow, now, as if she wasn't hunting OP already. Yeah, Gil, you gotta go home and train. Now you are in no way a match to fucking Siri. Oh my god. This is the biggest fucking Onish I've seen in a very long time. Like, unless... Like, if people don't know, I'm not actually teleporting. Like, every time I attack, she charges towards whoever is near. So, dominating with Siri right now is literally just button mashing. But button mashing till fucking death. I guess her training has been somewhat efficient. That was just insane. Oh my god, that is just ridiculous. And hello, bitch. Oh, don't do that now. God, he might actually be a threat. We should not underestimate him. It's getting fighting really hard to fucking control anything. It's just jumping. But he's pretty quick as well. I wish I had to battle him a little bit more, because he was fucking fast. Whoa. The hell is going on? Oh no. What happened? Where did Siri go? Oh no, she didn't go anywhere, she just closed down the pool because of the mage. Fucking get up, Siri. You're a badass. What the hell, really? Did that drain you completely?
Almost, Sira. Almost. Skjathjad!
Again? Oh, Guild. You are really not, you're really not having an easy time.
Witcher, so be it. Let us end this.
Oh, God. So, that's why. You realize that Siri is extremely powerful, does a lot more damage than me, and even she was having trouble against this guy. I mean, he does seem to have been weak now. Okay, I need to use up my shield against this guy. So probably save my potions till the end. He might go apeshape crazy like something.
You see, it's not so simple. I wonder where that came from.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? He just fucking casually summoned a golem. And you know what? I don't really want to fight him. Cause he's probably just gonna summon up one more. Oh my god, are you kidding me? You just summon up one more? He's put up a protective shield. Where is he at? Oh my god, this is gonna be a really tough battle. Oh my god, no. Did he actually, he actually hit the fucking golem. Okay, so my tactic of going after him is definitely worthwhile. Where the hell is he at? There went one golem. Well, that will only take me so far. If I'm dead. Okay. Well, then I just went. Wonderful. Well, this is gonna be difficult. It's gonna be very difficult.